Nortol is an industrial hygiene and occupational safety consulting firm. It has experienced its best growth over the past 4 years, but it wasn't always like that. After her husband passed, Norma Torres had to make a personal investment of $10,000 to start her company. And although she thinks consulting firms will always have ups and downs, she assures that with discipline and perseverance, any business can thrive.